In 1922, archaeologists opened King Tut's tomb. Among the gold, the jewels, the treasures of Egypt's boy king, they found the dagger. But it wasn't made of bronze or gold. It was forged from a meteorite. The dagger was sleek and flawless, with an iron blade and a gold-wrapped hilt. At first, no one thought much of it. Iron blades were rare, but not unheard of. But later analysis showed this iron wasn't from Earth. It contained high levels of nickel and cobalt, a composition only found in metallic meteorites. So here's the problem. King Tut lived around 1300 BC, but in that era, iron was nearly mythical. Egypt was still in the Bronze Age. Iron smelting wouldn't appear for centuries. Yet this dagger was perfectly forged. No slag, no imperfections, no primitive shaping. In fact, it was better than most early iron weapons made 1,000 years later. Some historians believe the dagger was gifted, forged by foreign metallurgists, and given to the pharaoh. Others believe the ancient Egyptians viewed meteoric iron as sacred. Iron from the sky. But no one can explain how the blade was crafted with such precision so early in history. It's one thing to bury a king with gold. It's another to arm him with a blade from the stars. Because whether it's a gift from men or gods, this dagger did come from beyond our world.